Hindi ibig sabihin na kapag asawa ka, mahihinto na ang pangarap mo. Habutin mo ang pangarap mo para sa sarili mo, para sa asawa mo, at lalong-lalo na para sa mga anak mo. So, dream on. Don't stop. Convert the negative into positive. It's just a matter of what? Determination. And you can go wherever you want to go.
Sa Islam kasi tinuturing na parang ang marriage ay parang isang clothing, no, damit. Ano ba ang gamit ng clothing sa atin? For our protection. Meaning, you have to protect one another, comfort one another. By all means, dapat protektahan nyo ang inyong mga sarili.
Wedding. Na getting married is not a simple task. It is an obligation and a big responsibility na you promise to protect each other, love and care each other, and face all the challenges in life and raise your own family. I hope that the happiness you are feeling right now will be forever. Always put Allah at the center of your relationship.